My name is Leon Alavantes. I do have an accent, so if you don't understand anything, you know.
I understand you.
I'm used to it. I already trained them.
Okay, I reside with Tera Gotia at 6325 Main Street in Georgetown at the historic Smither House. This is the house right directly across the street from the proposed project site, within 100 feet actually from the property line. So a little bit about myself. I'm a registered mechanical engineer in California, and I just retired from the state of California after 30 years of public service. I have dealt with codes, I have dealt, you know, with design, so I do bring that experience. Both we and the American River Inn, as was just mentioned, are mostly affected by that proposed project. You know, just, we're just within 100 feet, you know, from that site. I would like to emphasize that Tara and I, we oppose this project in the downtown area because it will change the character and feel of this historic gold mining era town, and you heard that from the previous two residents that spoke into this effect. You have a tough decision to make today, and I understand that. You have to balance the county staff's recommendation and the Planning Commission's approval of this project. You have to balance that against considerable opposition from the community. There is definitely a lot of opposition from the community. It is fair to say that, to the extent possible, the developer has done a great effort to make the building fit the historic downtown district. And I mean, we can all see that. That's probably the only nice-looking Dollar General probably anywhere in the country. However, the footprint of the building, in my opinion, is the main concern. And we heard the environmental stuff. We heard, you know, a lot of other things about the project. To me, it has to do with the footprint of the building. It's 9,100 square feet, and it will be 80% larger than the largest building in the downtown area, which is the U.S. Post Office. The U.S. Post Office is at 5,040 square feet. So we believe that the proposed building is not consistent in size and use with the surrounding historic buildings. And we also understand that the proposed property is zoned commercial, that is correct, and so are the surrounding properties. But placing such a large building right across the street from a historic hotel, the American River Inn, the stamp mill, and the historic Smither House, which is our house, as well as all the residential properties to the north of the project, is inappropriate and, in our opinion, does not fit the general plan. A 9,100 square foot building in the historic downtown will have detrimental short-term and long-term effects. Okay, if I can have just half a more minute.
Yeah, finish off your thought. I mean.
Okay, so it will have detrimental short and long-term effects. For example, and I'm not talking about the economic impacts that the other people spoke about. I'm talking about our own property will no longer be able to be marketed as residential, forcing us to change its use to commercial, and thus drastically changing the looks of this fully restored Victorian house, which we spent 3 years restoring. By putting sprinklers, by putting handicapped access, by putting parking, interior remodeling, putting new structures, signage, it will just completely change the way that historic Victorian house, it's been referred to as the jewel of downtown, Georgetown, and that will change if I'm forced to do that. In addition, and you heard from the last speaker, the guests of the American River Inn have already indicated that they will not be willing to stay in the inn right across the street, you know, from the proposed store. That will put pressure on the new owner, which basically has a large mortgage payment to make. Even with the current occupancy, he can barely make it. So, impacting his financial future by reducing the number of guests, that will have a devastating effect, and we certainly don't want another empty building in downtown Georgetown. So therefore, I'm wrapping up. Therefore, we ask you to consider whether or not such a large and imposing one-story building meets the spirit and the intent of the general plan and the historic guidelines. And sorry for running over time.
I just want you to know you did a fine job, and I heard every word you said. Thank you, sir.
And you understood it.
I did, yes.
Thank you.
Of course I did. I lived in Europe for 2 years. All right, who's next? Come on down. We want to hear from you.